toward the wall. Crashing, rolling over.
Running in a tight little pack, wasn't a lot of cars in that race up in the air. After that, when it came down and hit, if you'd asked me what happened, I'd say, well, I came back down, hit the ground, it knocked the wind out of me because I remember hearing all the air leave my body just like you do when you listen to the NFL game tapes when the guys hit each other and you hear the wind get knocked out of somebody. I heard that.